Hello once again, everybody, and welcome to University of Miami Spring Football after a week off for spring break. And the focus today for us is on the University of Miami wide receivers, in particular, sophomore Stacy Coley, who had a tremendous freshman year last season. Coley scored 10 touchdowns, 7 receptions, 1 running, and 2 on kick returns. The only wide receiver in the country, in fact, to score touchdowns receiving, rushing, on a punt return, and on a kick return. And who would forget his day against Pittsburgh? 3 touchdowns, including a dynamic one on the ground, zigzagging across the field into the end zone. Stacy Coley this year will be a big part of the Hurricanes offense. With the University of Miami wide receiver Stacy Coley, a sophomore this year. Stacy, last year, an incredible season for you, your freshman year, over 1,400 total yards, 10 touchdowns. First, let's start there. Your freshman year, why were you able to adjust so quickly?
Just with the veteran help that I have at wide receiver with Allen Hearns, Herb Water, Philip Dorsett, Damari, just helping me a lot going through with the process, and that really helped me out a lot.
You were the only player in Division I football that scored a receiving touchdown, a rushing touchdown, had a punt return for a touchdown, and a kickoff return for a touchdown. So you scored in a variety of ways.
Hopefully I'm blessed thankful for the man up above that gave me the talent to do what I can do on the field. So I'm just blessed to even have that title under my belt.
What are you working on? Where can you get better?
Just the little things, my route running, like coming back to the ball, just the little things, attacking the ball. So that right there is alone. So I'm just working on that.
And you have a variety of different wide receivers. You mentioned Rashawn Scott, Philip Dorsett, of course, had a very solid year last year until he was injured. So a variety of guys can contribute.
Yes, sir. We all coming as one, as brothers and family. So right now we're just having fun.
All right. Very good. The best of luck and congratulations on your freshman year.
I appreciate it.
Now with University of Miami wide receiver coach Brennan Carroll and coach your wide receiver crew led by Stacy Coley, who we spoke to earlier. What are your expectations of the sophomore this year?
I'm going to ask him to be more of a leader this year. I know he was a freshman last year and he was just finding his way, but we're going to ask a little bit more of him in the leadership role and being a leader for the rest of the group and the offense.
He scored a variety of ways last year, and he scored from anywhere on the field, so a serious threat no matter where the ball is.
Yeah, we hope we can do it again this year too. So we're finding new ways to use him and to round out his game. And he's been working really hard and doing all the best, and so we're excited about it.
Around Stacy, though, you have some veteran receivers like a Rashawn Scott, Philip Dorsett. What kind of progress are they making this spring?
They've all made great progress. You know, once we got Phil back from his track season, he's jumped right in and he's working his tail off. He's also a good leader for us. Rashawn Scott's been way more consistent this spring, and he's performed really well thus far, and we're excited about that. We got a couple. No, we got a good group now. Yeah. Got Damari Jones is coming along. He's showing a lot of good things out there. You know, being the big receiver that we're that we haven't had here in a couple of years. And our boy Garrett Kidd is having a heck of a spring, man.
All right, with a couple of weeks to go here in spring football, what are some of the goals for your wide receivers?
We got to score a lot of touchdowns, man. we got to have fun out here. And really, at the end of the day, we always want them to compete. And I want those guys to fight for their spots. They can start earning their playing time for the fall right now. And that's what they're doing. And they're having fun doing it. And they're learning to compete with each other, as well as learn together, which is was difficult to do with competition, but they're doing a good job.
All right, very good. Thanks for your time. We really appreciate it.
No problem. Thank you.
All right, that's wide receivers coach Brennan Carroll. We continue now with our plays of the day. Ryan Williams to the corner. Rashawn Scott comes down with it. One-on-one, it's Philip Dorsett going up the ladder. Nice play. Gus Edwards is tracked down by Tyreek McCord. Leading the charge here is Thurston Armbrister. Olsen on the move, passes tipped and intercepted by freshman Jawan Young. On the goal line in the backfield, it's Tyreek McCord. Tight needle to thread here, Stacy Coley, touchdown. So an enthusiastic day of practice for the University of Miami. The guy is showing a great amount of passion. Two more practices this week on Thursday morning and on Saturday morning. Don't forget, for all your Hurricane information, hurricanesports.com or on Twitter at Hurricane Sports. I'm Joe Zagacki right here on hurricanesports.com. So long, everyone.
Hurricanes go with an end around with Coley. He has such ridiculous speed and great leg strength and balance. Coley 35, 25. Can he outrun the linebacker? Coley, he can.
On first down, they'll sling it out and it's picked off. A pick six on the first play for Tracy Howard. Dominique Gibson got laid out. A monster hit from Denzel Perryman. On first and 10, little read, Duke Johnson straight ahead. Say goodbye to Duke Johnson.
Forrest downfield for Dorsett. Touchdown, Miami.
That one's caught by Coley. Coley in the open field. You can forget about it. Comfort zone. It is blocked. Blocked at Miami. Ought to get a touchdown out of it.